Rolling.
Scene two, take four.
Action.
Hold on, hold on. Alright.
Action.
Bitches need to shut the fuck up.
What's up, girl? Are you okay?
No. I can't do this shit no more.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about it. Not right now. You smoking?
Hell yeah, light that shit up.
Are you sure you're okay? That's not a fucking chapter, right?
Which one?
All that fucking Memphis money drove y'all into each other's arms. It's a damn shame.
Not a stripper. See, I don't get naked and fuck men for money.
Oh, it's a big difference.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just get the damn door.
And you better be lucky you're my cousin.
Or what?
Be careful, the spring is broke.
Who is it?
Simon.
Simon? Y'all hosting Simon?
It's for me.
Hold on, she's coming.
Who is he?
He's a deacon at my grandmother's church.
And why the fuck is he here?
I'll get rid of him.
I was gonna say, I know y'all hoes ain't bringing no tricks up in this house.
Bitch, that's the last time you're gonna disrespect me, cousin or not.
That's strike two. Jump in my face one more goddamn
time. Will y'all please stop?
Yeah, kind of, sort of.
Is there somewhere we can meet in like an hour?
Sure, how about the park?
Yes, that's perfect. I'll be in an hour.
Okay, I'll see you there.
What? So you fucking a deacon too?
What? No, I need the smoke.
No, bitch. What was the deacon doing here?
The deacon's in love, too.
Look, she said love. Y'all hoes don't know shit about love.
Look, I need to talk to y'all.
Start talking.
Yeah, bitch. Roll and talk.
or is this just another ISIS thing?
Look, I'm not trying to hear this bullshit. Not today, Ice. A motherfucker tried to rape you and now you out the game? Bitch, you sound stupid. You know what? You need to grow the fuck up, Isis. That's what you need to do. Stop acting like a little bitch. I'm about to go take a bath, so hope you figure it out.
Somebody tried to rape you?
Not
what
right
the
now.
Fuck? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
I'm here for you, girl. What?
I mean, I know, but why are you always calling us hoes then? Like, y'all hoes this and y'all hoes that. I expect that shit from her, but you supposed to be my girl.
You're out here selling your fucking body, Ice. So I'm gonna talk all the fucking shit that I can until you stop. I'm not much better. So when I'm talking to you, I'm talking to myself. I'm trying to shake this shit out of both of us, all of us. You're my bitch, and that's my fucking cousin. And we gotta shake this bullshit life together.
What the fuck is wrong with you? You're supposed to be a man of God.
Just a little tape.
Fuck you. Oh, I am sorry.
No, it's okay. I see you have a lot on your mind.
Only you know.
It's always darkness just to put it on.
My grandmother used to say that.
Your grandma loves you very much.
I know you.
Let's be careful, see you soon.
Girl, just getting back from the park, walking and thinking about how the fuck I'm gonna get out of this bullshit ass.
Got raped and beaten and like she's in a fucking coma. And they don't know.
No, this cannot be happening right now.
I couldn't stay there, but my mom and my auntie are there, and they said that they would call me if anything happened, but I haven't heard anything from them.
Stalking you exactly. It's not important how I found you. It's a good thing I did, though.
I guess you did me a favor. I guess I should be thanking you, but I don't know if you actually did me any favor. I'm so sick of this bullshit ass life. I just want to go away and never come back.
You can't just give up. Deep down, you know what you need to do and what you need to stop doing. Your misery is connected to the decisions that you've made. Take control of your life.
Who are you?
You can call me Michael.
I need to talk to you.
Not now. Not today. No more bad news. We got an eviction notice. 3 days to pay or vacate.
My aunt is moving back to Atlanta. She said that after everything that happened with Brandy, she can't stay here anymore, so.
Well, that's understandable. Shit, I wish I could go too.
Well, she said that we can have the house if we can afford the house now.
You bullshit. I
swear to God.
I mean, can we afford it?
Yeah, I'm gonna refinance the house and then give my aunt one half, and then with the other half we can just like live off of that for a year. But there's one condition.
Man, what's the motherfucking catch?
Neither of us can do what we were doing before. All of that is over. I'm gonna take my ass back to school.
I'm gonna help girls get out again.
Let's do it. Let's do it.